stays at home with their daughter and son. The older is two and the younger just one. She married her sweetheart, she really loved him. Now he's out late and drinking with his newest friends. Now he feels at home on his bar stool tonight. And the more he keeps drinking, the more it seems right to spend all his money on his famous friends, known at the tavern as Jack and Jim. No, I'm not one to tell you what's wrong or what's right, but friend, I just think you should go home tonight. When you mix love with drinking, you'll soon pay the cost. It's a fatal concoction called love on the rocks. She tried to change him to the man that he was, but the fights they got worse and they fell out of love. So she started drinking to kill off the pain. She found southern comfort in Bartles and James. Now there's two lonely children to cry every night for love and attention. Just a hug would be nice, but she hands them their bottles to dry up their tears. Like their mother and father, the hurt disappears. No, I'm not one to tell you what's wrong or what's right, but friend, I just think you should go home tonight. When you mix love with drinking, you'll soon pay the cost. It's a fatal concoction called love on the rocks. When you mix love with drinking, you'll soon pay the cost. It's a fatal concoction called love on the rocks.